We all know dogs are man's best friend, but a special pup at Virginia Tech is serving a greater purpose. 10 News reporter Jessica Jewell introduces us to the therapy dog just named an animal hero.
It's hard to find a bond stronger than a man and his dog.
Good boy.
Trent Davis and Moose.
Moose means the world to me.
Are no different.
Moose is definitely this man's best friend.
But Moose serves a greater purpose than your average dog.
He's worked steadfastly and really relentlessly for the last 5 years, full time.
That's right. The 7-year-old yellow lab has a day job. He's a therapy dog at Virginia Tech's Cook Counseling Center.
He doesn't talk, so everything you say is completely confidential with him.
Moose has sat in on more than 5,000 counseling sessions and completed countless hours of community outreach. All that hard work caught the Virginia Veterinary Medical Association's attention, naming Moose its 2019 Animal Hero. Quite an honor, but not what Davis is most proud of.
Most of all, Moose is helping reduce some of the stigma around mental health and mental health care.
That's the goal of all three therapy dogs at Virginia Tech, now the go-to place in the country for information on developing an animal-assisted therapy program.
I know that I see students light up when they see them. I know that the staff lights up when they see them. I know that they brighten our day and help relieve stress.
Let's go. Good boy.
Breaking down barriers, changing lives, and giving a whole new meaning to man's best friend.
Hey, man. Hey, buddy.
And to see him, you know, bless other people's lives like he has mine, it means the world to me. And I'm very, very grateful for him. 25. Yeah.
In Blacksburg, Jessica Jewell, 10 News, working for you.